The success of the broadcast depends on you, Crypto. You must protect those towering transmission towers! Each tower has a transmitter at its base. If the army want to stop the broadcast, they'll have to take out those transmitters first.
Regiments 2 and 4, form up the main junction. 1 and 3, take the flank. Attack waves, target the infrastructure. I want those comm towers out of commission. Support waves, your task is simple. Destroy the communist insurgents holding the television station. No beet-eating, vodka-swilling, Trotsky-eyed son of a bitch is gonna hijack this great nation's God-given airways. Not on my watch. Charge!
Incoming from the north!
Space! SMCBS!
Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south, from sea to shining sea. This is Bert Wither, coming to you live from a secure SMCBS studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world, but today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption. Yes, you heard it here first. The very heart of power in the United States of America is now cancerous. Its benevolent might bent to a crooked will. The insidious nature of this cancer. Right after a word from our sponsor.
Some American steel.
A federal agency behind the new terror on our streets, the terror of cops gone bad, but a policy is coming. slow, stay tuned.
Spare your life, sucker!
take out those towers now! All units, attack! Attack! Attack!
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They deploy tanks and, good lord, giant robots! We can't afford
them! Tell me why you
need attack! I want to share a new hope. SMCBS. Correspondents have uncovered something incredible. For the first time in history, proof that an alien race has visited Earth and apparently repeated attempts to communicate their message. The friend all humans. Tragically, these gentle, intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these interstellar ambassadors our last hope for a peace?